Kid Don't Trip Fam, it's your boy Luke. Dubs and Rouse all day, every day. Let's get it. So, I'll be doing a lot of bar heavy lyrical shit. And I felt I needed a break. I needed to switch it up, do some different shit, then double back. So, we can get into some of Eminem's other stuff, more chill, slower, more emo, motivational type shit. You feel me? More heartfelt shit. So I'm going to do MockingBird, like Toy Soldiers, maybe throw in My Dad's Going Crazy in the mix too, you feel me? Just switch it up a little bit, because I still got a lot of tracks on Music to Be Murdered By to get to. I still got Kamikaze, the album, to get to. I still got a lot of shit to get to, so we're going to get to all of that. But I got MockingBird next up, video. Let's get straight to it, see what he's talking about.
I know sometimes things may not always make sense to you right now, but hey, what daddy always tell you, straighten up little soldier, stiffen up that upper lip, what you crying about, you got me. Haley, I know you miss your mom, and I know you miss your dad when I'm gone, but I'm trying to give you the life that I never had. I can see you sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh. I can see it in your eyes, deep inside you wanna cry, cause you're scared. I ain't there, daddy's with you in your prayers. No more crying, wipe them tears, daddy's here, no more nightmares. We gon' pull together through it, we gon' do it. Laney uncle's crazy, ain't he? Yeah, but he loves you, girl, and you better know it. We're all we got in this world, when it spins, when it swirls, when it...
Hold up.
Wanna cry, cause you're scared. I ain't there. Daddy's with you in your prayers. No more crying, wipe them tears. Daddy's here, no more nightmares. We gon' pull together through it. We gon' do it. Laney uncle's crazy, ain't he? Yeah, but he loves you, girl, and you bet.
Laney, shouts out to Haley, Laney. I like the video, little baby videos. I like Haley. Then we got Laney, who's like Eminem's adopted kid. He said uncle, but she's his daughter. She's like, he adopted her. So she's like his niece. He's the uncle, but he adopted her. Weird, but you gotta get it.
We gon' pull together through it. We gon' do it. Laney uncle's crazy, ain't he? Yeah, but he loves you, girl, and you better know it. We're all we got in this world. When it spins, when it swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls. Two little beautiful girls looking puzzled in a daze. I know it's confusing you. Daddy's always on the move. Mama's always on the news. I try to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder that I try to do that, the more it backfires on me. All the things growing up as daddy that he had to see. Daddy don't want you to see, but you see just as much as he did. We did not plan it to be this way, your mother and me, but
That line hit hard.
That the more it backfires on me. All the things growing up as daddy that he had to see. Daddy don't want you to see, but you see just as much as he did.
All the shit that I saw growing up, I didn't want you to see that shit. I didn't want the life that I have for you. I wanted you to have a different life, but you see just as much as I did. Fuck.
Growing up as daddy that he had to see. Daddy don't want you to see, but you see just as much as he did. We did not plan it to be this way, your mother and me, but things have got so bad between us. I don't see us ever being together ever again, like we used to be when we was teenagers. But then of course everything always happens for a reason. I guess it was never meant to be, but it's just something we have no control over, and that's what destiny is. But no more worries, rest your head and go to sleep. Maybe one day we'll wake up and this'll all just be a dream.
Now hush, little baby, don't you cry, everything's gonna be alright. Stiffen that up, pull it up, little lady. I told ya, daddy's here to hold ya through the night. Ooh. I know mommy's not here right now, and we don't know why. We feel how we feel inside. It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise mama's gonna be alright.
It's funny.
Yo, like, lay your head down, go to sleep, and hopefully when you wake up, this will all be just a bad dream. It'll all be just a dream. Mama will be here. Life won't be as fucked up as it is. Everything will be better. Woo! And the hook. I'm gonna run that shit back. Hold up, this hook is...
We'll wake up and this'll all just be a dream.
Now hush, little baby, don't you cry, everything's gonna be alright. Stiffen that up, pull it up, little lady. I told ya, daddy's here to hold ya through the through the night. Ooh. I know mommy's not here right now, and we don't know why. We feel how we feel inside. It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise mama's gonna be alright.
Uh-huh.
It's funny, I remember back one year when daddy had no money. Mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stuck them under the tree and said some of them were from me, cause daddy couldn't buy them. I'll never forget that Christmas, I sat up the whole night crying.
What? Hold up, y'all gotta hear this shit.
One year when daddy had no money, mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stuck them under the tree and said some of them were from me.
Yo, I mean, despite all the shit that M says about Kim in his videos, like the way the relationship is, this one thing right here, this is probably the nicest thing I've ever heard M say about Kim. She a real one for this. She held it down. She like, hey, some of these gifts are from dad. Even though he was broken, he had no money. And this motherfucker stayed up all night crying. Because that shit just, it hits different, man. Like, not being able to provide for your kids. I can't even begin to imagine what that's like, man. I can't begin to imagine what that's like. What that feeling is. Fuck.
Mama's gonna be alright. It's funny, I remember back one year when daddy had no money. Mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stuck them under the tree and said some of them were from me, cause daddy couldn't buy them. I'll never forget that Christmas, I sat up the whole night crying, cause daddy felt like a bum. See, daddy had a job, but his job was to keep the food on the table for you and mom. And at the time, every house that we lived in either kept getting broken into and robbed or shot up on the block. And your mom was saving money for you in a jar, trying to start. $1,000 till someone broke in and stole it. And I know it hurt so bad it broke your mama's heart. And it seemed like everything was just starting to fall apart. Mom and dad was arguing a lot, so mama moved back on the Chalmers in a flat one bedroom.
You know how it be, man. Like, when the money's low, when shit's hard, y'all just start arguing and shit. Y'all just start fighting, disagreeing on everything. When y'all really know it's because, like, there ain't no money, there ain't no food on the table. Like, life's just hard as fuck, bro. That shit be instigating a lot of shit. I feel you, M. This shit from the soul. God damn.
It hurt so bad it broke your mama's heart. And it seemed like everything was just starting to fall apart. Mom and dad was arguing a lot, so mama moved back on the Chalmers in a flat one-bedroom apartment, and dad moved back to the other side of 8 Mile on Novara. And that's when daddy went to California with his CD and met Dr. Dre and flew you and mama out to see me. But daddy had to work, you and mama had to leave me. Then you started seeing daddy on the TV, and mama didn't like it, and you and Lainey were too young to understand it. Papa was...
Oh, hold on, what you mean mama didn't like it? I mean, he out here trying to make a living and shit. Life's hard. He's trying to take care of y'all. You don't like it? I don't get it.
Out to see me, but daddy had to work. You and mama had to leave me. Then you started seeing daddy on the TV, and mama didn't like it. And you and Lainey were too young to understand it. Papa was a Rolling Stone. Mama developed a habit, and it all happened too fast.
Papa was a Rolling Stone. Rolling Stone, you know, like the... actual Rolling Stone, like the magazine. I mean, he was on the magazine of Rolling Stone, but also Rolling Stone, like, he's always on the move, you know. He's on the road, tour all over the country. He can't settle, he can't stay in one place.
Started seeing daddy on the TV, and mama didn't like it. And you and Lainey were too young to understand it. Papa was a Rolling Stone. Mama developed a habit, and it all happened too fast for either one of us to grab it. I'm just sorry you were there and had to witness it firsthand, cause all I ever wanted to do was just make you proud. Now I'm sitting in this empty house, just reminiscing, looking at your baby pictures. It just trips me out to see how much you both have grown. It's almost like your sisters now. Wow, I guess you pretty much are. And daddy's still here. Lainey, I'm talking to you too. Daddy's still here. I like the sound of that chair. It's got a ring to it, don't it? Mama's only gone for the moment. Now hush, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Stiffen that up a lip up, little lady. I told ya, daddy's here to hold ya through the night. I know mommy's not here right now, and we don't know why. We feel how we feel inside. It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby. but I promise mama's gonna be alright. And if you ask me to, daddy's gonna buy you a mockingbird. I'ma give you the world. I'ma buy a diamond ring for you. I'ma sing for you. I'll do anything for you to see you smile.
I mean, it's so good to see Kim and M happy, man. Because me personally, up until this point, I never thought they got along. Honestly, I felt like all they did was fight and bicker and go at each other. But actually seeing this footage, Kim coming back from like prison or whatever, how him and the kids, like family life type shit, it's always so good to see this different angle, man. This is just something different, a breath of fresh air. I know it's a little like, it's heartfelt. You know, and he's talking like to Haley, like, hey, this is for you. You know, I hope when you're older and you hear this song, you'll understand, you know, and it's just so beautiful. I'm gonna run that hug back because that shit's hard.
It's only gone for the moment. Now, hush, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Stiffen that up, pull it up, little lady. I told ya, daddy's here to hold ya through the night. I know mommy's not here right now, and we don't know why. We feel how we feel inside. It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise mama's gonna be alright. And if you ask me to, daddy's gonna buy you a mockingbird. I'ma give you the world. I'ma buy a diamond ring for you. I'ma sing for you. I'll do anything for you to see you smile. And if the mockingbird don't sing and that ring don't shine, I'ma break that birdie's neck. I go back to the jeweler who sold it to ya and make him eat every carrot. Don't fuck with that.
Don't fuck with that, nigga. Don't fuck with that. That hook is so beautiful. It just hits, man. All these people out here talking shit about Eminem. Oh, the Slim Shady persona is a little too graphic. It's too poor. He's too dirty. He's still filthy with it, like parental advisory and shit. And then he hits him with this, something different. And they get to see a different side of him, a loving father, a person who really started from the bottom. And all he cared about, the reason why he did it, the reason why he wakes up every morning, the reason why he puts out that music is for his kids, it's for his family. You get to see Eminem. You get to see Marshall Bruce Mathers III. A family man. That's what you get to see. Fuck Eminem. Fuck Slim Shady. None of that shit. You get to see him, a family man, a father. Just trying to make it for his girls. I don't know why Eminem doesn't talk about Lainey that much, though. This is probably the only time I heard about Lainey. And the only reason I know about her is from all these fucking shorts that be popping up since I've been doing these Eminem reactions and shit. And I'm like, what? Is there another song where he talks about Lainey more? Because it's always Haley, 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 Haley. But hey, Mockingbird, this shit's heartfelt. I felt that shit. Shouts out to M, shouts out to Haley, shouts out to Kim, man. I guess she's not all that bad, huh? But hey, y'all know what to do, man. Leave a like, comment, sub if you only sub. Yeah, y'all know what we doing. Like Toy Soldiers coming up next. I got you.